question is just calculation based. Here they are asking you how many 128 cross 8 memory chips are needed to provide memory capacity of this in total. So you have to just divide it with this, like this, 4096 into 16 divided by 128 cross 8. And you can just in exams you can do it in a shorter way, like this, 2 raised to the power 12 into 2 raised to the power 4, 2 raised to the power 7 into 2 raised to the power 3. If you will cut it will become 2 raised to the power 6, which is 64 chips. So you need 64 chips for it. This is a simple question that you have to do.